The government is expecting to raise $1 billion from its second offering of retail onshore dollar bonds, or RDB2. The Bureau of the Treasury data show RDB2 has reportedly raised $611.2 million so far, where its offer period will end on October 6. Meanwhile, Department of Finance Secretary Benjamin Jokno said the government was initially eyeing to raise only $200 million. He added the government will likely launch the Sukuk bonds by the end of November.